I had the opportunity to go to Denton, Texas, and paint Ken Nelson, the author of the pamphlet Bufo Alvarius, the psychedelic toad of the Sonoran Desert. He licked the toad, and, well, can you guess what happened?